Here's a lead pass. Brock Boeser's in. He shoots. He scores.
And this young kid comes in and he snaps this far corner glove side on Mike Smith. What a beauty goal for Boeser.
Julia. Pass to Berchuk. Delzato with a shot. Stopped by Anderson. Loose pucks there. Boeser scores. He's got another one. Brock Boeser found that loose puck in front, his second goal of the year.
And the puck's loose for Brock Boeser. There's Bermistroff. Hack, hack, whack, and Brock Besser's there.
Banked up ahead, or the attempt by Mata ends up with Boeser scores! Brock Boeser ties the game.
Once again, this is the upbeat, coordinated attack they want to play with. Chance here to finish it off, and what poise at the end to wrap it around Murray. That's the first goal the Canucks have scored against Matt Murray in Murray's career.
Sent back in by Tannen. Back into the corner. Backhand feed out of the front bench. Tannen scores, and it's Boeser again.
Goes off the skate. So a little bit lucky as Berchi just kind of kicks this one.
On his horse. Big ball calls back. Looking for help. Boeser shoots. Scores. A hat trick for Boeser.
We've seen that laser shot a few times already this year from Brock Boeser, and he's got himself his first hat trick in the National Hockey League. Finishes his check. Here's a turnover. Boeser shoots. He scores.
I think this hits Brad Watson. The backhand clear. It does. It hits Watson. Bounces out. Then they give it away to Brock Boeser. Wrist shot.
And you can see the goaltender.
Defenseman on the way through. Now Berchi into the corner for Boeser. Brock Boeser settles the puck, lets it go, scores!
Louis Blues to eventually find this bouncing puck, get himself to an angle, and what a heavy shot. Jake Allen got a piece of it, but not enough.
Send it the other way, here's Brock Boeser moving in, he shoots, he scores! Brock Boeser gives the Canucks the lead.
There's the turnover, and Besser's wide open. The defense of the Flyers was changing. Watch the change the angle. Pull it into his body, and then snap it. And that's why the goaltenders have so much trouble with Brock Besser's shot.
Henrik Sedin back in. Daniel Sedin. Pass in front. Boeser scores! He's got two, and the Canucks have a two-goal lead.
And a nice saucer pass. Henrik throws it across to Daniel, and Daniel feathers it through. And Brock Boeser gets it up.
Here come the Canucks. Boeser with a chance. Shoots. Scores! Can you believe this? Brock Boeser has another one. And the Brock Star gives the Canucks a 1-0 lead.
This is unbelievable. Nice play by Sven Berchi. Feathers it through. And look at that wrist shot by Brock Boeser. We saw two different ones last night in Philadelphia.
Here's it back to him. Here's Edler. Boeser. One-timer. Scores! What a rocket! Brock Boeser, back-to-back two-goal games, and the Canucks are up 4-1.
Nice, so that Besser's got some room for that shot. And it is almost the Alex Ovechkin top of the circle.
Forsberg knocked that pass down. Horvat picks up the puck. Here's Boeser, drag move, wrist shot, scores! Brock Boeser, 12 seconds after Smith opened the score.
Down below Horvat, gains the line. Gives it to Boeser and then drives to the net.
Goldobin, he's got Boeser in front. Goldobin centers. Boeser deep, scores! His second of the game, set up by Nikolai Goldobin.
The Predators changing. The defenseman doesn't get on, and that's why Brock Boeser is so wide open.
That play, Brock Boeser.
Left side, Delzato puts one on goal. Elliott can't find it. Boeser scores!
Handle it. Sven Berchi does a nice job on the screen, and look at Elliott trying to find it. Brock Boeser with the rolling puck.
The ice gets to center, then dishes off to Sedin. Return feed to Granlund, on front, scores! Brock Boeser!
Being pushed back by the Flames. Good execution on the entry, gets set up in the position. There's a nifty little pass right over.
Henrik, he tipped it just off the target. Now Boeser shoots, he scores! Sweet 16 for Brock Boeser!
And then Boeser, find that quiet zone. 10 feet out right in the middle.
Center of the puck. Third power play. Here's Besser's all the way through. Hit the post. That would have brought the roof off the building. Edler bobbles the puck at the line. Canucks maintain control. Daniel Boeser shoots. Scores.
The one-time shot. And here's the pass from Daniel Sedin, the backhand, and Boeser.
as Martin Jones coming across.
Three of them in there. Three Canadians as well. Besser's wide open. Gets the puck. Tours!
Four penalty killers in the corner, and Brock Boeser is wide open, all alone in front. And what a shot. Look at where Carey Price is. Carey Price is way out. Besser's waiting for it. He's got all sorts of time. Head up, looks. And Carey Price is 5 feet out.
Canucks on this rush. Brock Boeser cuts the middle. Dishes off. Bieniemy stop. Boeser scores on the rebound. Brock Boeser on the backhand. Goal number 19, and the game is tied.
On Alex Bieniemy, but he couldn't control the rebound. There's Boeser cutting to the middle to Bieniemy. Tried to go wide, and then Boeser.
He lost it. Canuck get it in close. Score!
In 18 games, gets denied, and then down the other way, it's Brock Boeser, where he loves to shoot from.
4 points already, gets around his man, and on goal, drops, Boeser scores! What a setup!
They don't get the change they want. Thomas Vanek just drops it back, and look at the play. Brock Boeser is wide open.
Boeser there for it. Knocked the puck out of the air. Good hand eye. Here's Vanek to Boeser. Scores! Wow! First off, the hand eye here. This is very close to being a high stick, but he knocks it down. And then watch. Two quick strides. Now he's ready to shoot. And that is, as Kelly Rudy showed in the pregame, that is on and off his stick in less than a second. What a read there by Vanek.
In front, Horvat all alone. Quick beat, quick. Boeser scores on the rebound.
Sniffs the goal out. Here he comes. Came all the way in from the blue line. Once that puck comes out to Bo Horvat. Look at Boeser. Pounces on it.
Was trying to set up Horvat in front. Penalty coming up here. Besser's down. Lewis. Two. Had one in Washington. And had one in Toronto. 5-on-3 here, leading 5-2. Boeser comes right on the drop of the puck, and he's got the puck at the right point. Lets it go. Scores!
There's the screen we were talking about, and this time it's Daniel Sedin. And Daniel Sedin won't get a point on this, but he is the main cause that this one goes in. And you can see Daniel right in front of the goaltender.
Boeser turns and takes that pass, and he's going to go for a skate. Here's Boeser, shoots, scores!
Already has an assist in this game. He picks up this puck and just wills himself into a great shooting position.
The puck drops it back to Edler. Here's Boeser with a one-timer, tipped in off the stick of Schuster. Brock Boeser has his 26th.
As the Canucks gain entry, gets set. Top of the circles, the Alex Ovechkin spot, and Schuster is not even trying to block that.
Fail by two. Canucks control. Boeser scores!
Horvat drawing it back on his backhand, and Brock Boeser. Nice play by Daniel Sedin just to kick it.
Horvat gets the puck again. In front, Boeser scores!
In play, he doesn't have anywhere to go. And Brock Boeser, beautiful pass by Bo Horvat across to Boeser.
Leipzig centers, Boeser shoots, he scores!
Boy, oh boy, and again, it's Leipzig and Bo Horvat. Control the board. Referee's in the way, he comes out. What a move. Bo Horvat comes out on him. And Foss gets turned completely around.